What is up, guys? Ben the Gamer here, and as you can see, we are doing a continuation of GTA Liberty City Stories. This is going to be the final episode of the gameplay, so let's get right into it, shall we? Shoreside Redemption.
Sal, you there?
Anthony! I'm getting out! My arraignment today!
Great!
Yeah, but I got this notion the Sicilians don't want me to make it to court. With me in here, who's stopping them from taking over?
Hey, they'd have to get by me first, Sal.
Yeah, Tony, whatever. Just make sure I get my day in court. Hey, the guards are coming now. I'll see you around the front.
Alright, we gotta go get a police car. Which is right over here. There's another police car in the hospital. Alright. Now to make sure Salvatore makes it to court. Now just to activate the sirens and make sure everything goes smooth. It'd be awesome if they have a GTA Liberty City Stories Definitive Edition, just like with the trilogy. Vice City Stories too. Somebody got an RPG. Those Sicilian fuckers. Those cops are now end of watch. We gotta fuck them up. Make sure nobody's chasing them. Alright. Alright, can't get too far from the transport van. Alright, we gotta take out the blockage. I got something for the ass. Why the fuck am I holding a sniper rifle? Bro, what the fuck? Oh shit. I better get my ass in that police car. Fuck you. Oop. One's on fire. They fucking up that van, good. Best of this sports car right there. That Ford Thunderbird, whatever that shit is. Take your bitch ass on somewhere else, boy. Come on, catch on fire already, bruh. Get your ugly ass on. Alright, they should be... Not... There's two more. They fucking out. Alright, we can turn off the sirens. No point of having it on anymore. Great, another roadblock. Take your ass somewhere else. How many roadblocks do they have to get through? I got something for they ass. Don't even worry about it. What do you mean I'm getting far from him? What you mean, bro? Get your ass on somewhere. Alright, I blew them up. We're gonna take this car.
Now let's listen to some other horse.
Oh shit, he's being chased. Take your bitch ass on my ass. Alright, we good.
A blinding laser light show. Coming to Liberty City Memorial
Stadium. Alright. They made it. Barely.
It's good to be a free man again. But listen, I'm gonna head up to the house and get out of these stinking rags, okay? I'll meet you up there.
Come on, I've got houses to sell here.
Alright. Let me get that. That's mine now.
Liberty City.
Speak to Sergeant.
Hello, my name is Morgan.
Rest in peace, DMX. Let's go see Salvatore. See, this wasn't there before in the events of GTA 3. We'll just run all the way over there. Alright, we are at Salvatore's house. The Sicilian Gambit. This is the last mission.
No, I'll talk to you later. Hey, Tony!
Sal, you're back where you belong.
Hey, we're both back. You and me, we did it, huh?
You know it.
We cleaned it up with the Ferrellis, the Sindacos we sent into the fucking sea. Now I got the Sicilians on the phone wanting peace. We all want peace. But my peace, not their fucking peace. I'm the big man now. No chump from the old country's gonna tell me what to do. I told them to go fuck themselves.
You did. Was that wise?
Hey, I'm the boss now. Me. Now let's go see the mayor about getting my charges dropped.
For sure. Take this bike.
Step on it, Tony. If I'm right, the Sicilians will be going after the mayor. We gotta get to him before they do.
Oh, what's up? Get your ass somewhere else. It looks like they want smoke. I guess they don't want smoke anymore. Where the helicopter at? Looks like they do want smoke. Alright, let's take the chopper. Man, that lag, though. Whenever you go to the certain part of the map, it tends to lag. I wish there was a way to remove that loading screen whenever you go to another island. Think you're doing, huh?
Lousy bastards have taken him already.
We better get a car. Hey, my helicopter despawned. That's weak. Nobody cares about your swinging party. I like this song.
Where did those bastards come from?
Stuff, huh? You want smoke? You got smoke. Say hello to my little friend. Pathetic. Just like how one of the Yakuza guys say it. Don't worry, they gone. That's a lot of Sicilian. Looks like they coming for all the smoke. Come at me, bro. Come at me.
Tony, take out the chopper.
With pleasure.
Great job, Tony.
Rest in peace. To all these Sicilians that wanted to smoke that day. Focus on the closest. Alright, they're gone. Nope. One left. Ugh, that got me killed. How did that happen? You kidding me?
Come on, big man, move!
No, I gotta get some guns first.
You gotta buy me a drink. Ooh. Ah!
Well, ain't that a bitch? Okay,
I got all your home defense needs.
Shut up. Alright, we got what we need for now. We have to try that shit again. I wish we could buy back the weapons, just like in Vice City Stories. That would have been nice. Alright, let's try this again. Alright, at least they restarted from the checkpoint. So we gotta take out that Sicilian wise guy. Alright, he's gone. Let's try this again.
I'll drive, you keep us covered.
We're gonna let this song rock out.
Where did those bastards come from?
Since this is the final mission. Oh, it's inverted. Alright, they did. Welcome to Portland. I wish there was a way to get rid of that annoying loading screen. That's one of the things that annoyed me. That was my only complaint about that game. Other than that, all good. Oh, he blew up. Blew his ass up. Get out of here, boy. Get your ugly ass on somewhere. Biot. See you later. Have fun in hell, bitch. These guys far away are not my concern until they get up close. And I got a good shot at their ass. Whoa! See that? That was unexpected. It's like an infinite load of Sicilian. These guys are fucking infinite. Get your ass nowhere on, bruh. Take your ass on. Alright, we good. Alright, they gone.
How many bastards are on this rock?
A lot.
You shoot one bastard and another one bites you on the ass.
Wish I can pick up that AR. We get a hidden package. Get your ugly ass on. Oh, you taking cover like a pussy. I needed that weapon anyway.
Let's see yours then. Torini, it figures. Give him up. The mayor is mine. This city is mine.
Salvatore, Sicily never wanted Christos chief of the città. But when tribute dried up, what could we do? It was nothing personal.
Nothing personal? After what you put me through, I'm gonna tear your fucking heart out.
Oh, you got a helicopter. That hurt. That hurt, didn't it? There goes the helicopters spinning out of control. And they're gone.
Mr. Mayor, we just saved you from a bunch of crazed Sicilians.
Yeah, thanks.
And that means...
City is, grateful to you?
Ow!
Try again.
That you work for me, right?
Oh, yeah, that I work for you.
Good. Now don't call us, we'll call you. Get out of here, prick.
Thank you, Mr. Leone.
Tony, we did it. We run things now, you and me. We're a team, huh? Now, I just need you to do one small thing for me. I got some problems that I've been dealing with. Hey, Uncle. How you doing, huh? You look good.
Ah. Salvatore. All we really wanted was clarity.
Yes, Uncle, I appreciate that.
So, we are at peace now, you and the old country.
Of course, me and all my people.
Good, very good.
Sneaky little bastard. I wouldn't trust him a fucking inch.
He heard it.
Yeah, but we did it.
Yeah, we cleaned up. You did good, Tony. You did real good. I always knew you was a good kid. You saved my ass a few times, and I appreciate that kind of loyalty.
Thank you.
A good worker? I like that. respectful. So I got you that $500,000 I promised.
Half? Ooh, I thought you said a couple.
I said $1 million. But what? You can put a price on friendship? The kind of friendship you and me have? Shame on you. Come here. You're a good kid. But shame on you.
All right. That is the end of GTA Liberty City Stories. Look what that says on the screen. The guy who just left Rockstar. It's a shame. He was a great producer for GTA. GTA isn't the same without him. He's trying to plow that car. See, people like that do not deserve a license. Like with that blue coupe kid. People like that do not deserve a driver's license. If you're not on that correct IQ level, then you shouldn't be driving at all. I like this thing. I'm gonna let it rock out. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna go to skip the credits. Or at least fast forward through all of it. I've seen the credits a bunch of times. I love the theme song, though. It will forever be legendary. Alright, that's it. Alright. Well, that is the end of GTA Liberty City Stories gameplay series. I hope you did enjoy. And if you haven't already, subscribe and punch that bell for more like this. And I will be doing a LSPDFR on a Christmas Day. I will upload a video of LSPDFR on Christmas Day, but the week upcoming week I will not be uploading because, you know, Christmas time. But I will record in advance. I will record before time and then just have that scheduled for Christmas Day so y'all will have something to watch on Christmas Day. So, just to brighten your Christmas spirits by watching a LSPDFR video. But, anyways, again, if you did enjoy this video, be sure to punch that like button and comment down on what you think. And if you haven't already, I'm lost for words right now. My apologies, but if you did enjoy this video, be sure to punch that like button and comment down on what you think. And if you haven't already, subscribe and punch that bell for more like this. But anyways, Ben the Gamer out. Peace.